There you go.
Can you hear me?
It's on.
Okay, Deuteronomy 6:5 is the greatest one command in the Old Testament. Love God with all your heart, mind, soul, and strength. And Leviticus 19:18 is love your neighbor as thyself.
That was about 5 years ago when I was in New York. What I'm saying is that the two twin towers represent an era before 2001 when the two commandments, to love God and your neighbor as thyself, the two commands from the Old Testament were being preached. God didn't cause it. Revelation stating this is the end of that era. What caused it was the preaching of those two commands, obsolete commands, that led to the destruction of the twin towers. When those twin towers came down, it was the end of the era and the new resurrection of the neglected greatest one command. That is what I preach, the greatest one command to come. That is the future. That is what we need to preach. That is what's going to rule the kingdom of heaven on earth.
When those two commandments came down, a new era began, and the era of the greatest one command, to love each other as I have loved you. This building represents one greatest one command, or One World Trade Center. GreatestOneCommand.com is a website. St. John 13:35. Love each other as I have loved you is the new era. This is what this symbolizes. This is the freedom. This is the future. This is the world for the world now. Thank you. Amen.